And have faith in his love, his wisdom, and his power to do what's best. The disciples faced a difficult situation, one beyond their ability to handle. We face difficult situations, some beyond our ability to handle. Maybe it's health, maybe a difficult relationship. Do we really believe Jesus' words, all things are possible to him who believes? If we're trusting God, believing that he can do anything, it may be different than what we want, but we can rely on his love, his power, his wisdom. So we want to bring all our problems to him, especially the difficult or humanly impossible situations. And once again, I want to borrow from Pastor Swindoll. He said, let's ask ourselves four questions. Questions that we want to ask when we are facing a difficult situation. Number one, do I really believe God can do anything? When I take it to the Lord, am I still anxious and worried, or do I really, really believe that he can handle it? Secondly, am I willing to leave anything up to him? He knows us best. He loves us. He will do what's best. Can I trust that he can be depended on to do what is best, even if it doesn't line up with what I want? Question number three, can I stop worrying, quit interrupting, cease striving, and simply pray? Just releasing the issue to the Lord and rest in him. And will I accept the answer that he chooses to give? Submission to God's will is setting aside our own agenda to surrender to his way. If we can answer yes to these questions, we're ready to see God work in a mighty way. Remember, all things are possible to him who believes. But some of these things, if you're like me, some of these questions are a struggle. And that's when Jesus' response to the man's prayer in verse 24 comes in. Lord, I believe, help me in my unbelief. We can ask him to help us in our unbelief, knowing he delights in our faith and he wants to help us trust him. Jesus likes faith and he will help us grow our faith. Let's pray. Lord, I thank you for your promises. Thank you that you are dependable, that you're faithful, that we can believe the things that you tell us. Lord, we can rest our lives, our decisions, on the promises that you've given to us. Thanks for your salvation. Thanks for your constant presence with us, for the power that you've allowed us to access through you. And thank you that you've made it clear that all things are possible when we believe. And Lord, we know that the limits are on our belief and not on your power. Just help us, Lord. We believe, but help us in our unbelief. In Jesus' name, amen. Let's close the service with Power in the Blood, number 191. Let's stand, you see, as you're able.
Dear God, I just thank you for all you do. And God, may you increase our faith that we can see you move these mountains. And God, I know you can do it. And God, just have us put our faith in you in everything we do. In Christ's name, amen.